welcome. Another month has passed, and this time it is the month of July. We will look on how much dividends we have received. I have decided to try to make it a little different this time compared with the three previous months with the statement of the dividends received. This time it is a real screenshot of my four depot where I have my stocks. And I can start with to say we have received less this month than June month. It will not be a new record. Totally will be about 19,450 kroner, or about $1,895. One of the reasons we have lower dividends this month is because I sold some of the Petróleo Brasil stock just before the X date for dividend, the 23 of May. I sold 400 stocks because I anticipated that the stock price will go lower next day when it's X date. And in fact it did from the 23 of May to the 24th May, the stock decreased a little bit over $1.5. So it, like some stocks, many stocks, that when it goes X date, then the stock will fall, and usually it will fall more than the dividend that is paid out. So sometimes it can be an advantage that you sell the stock before X date, and then when the stocks drop, yeah, then you can buy it again. And usually you will earn some cents and some dollars on that. So you have here bulkers, 3,300 stocks in all, two depots, 5,800 up here, 396 here. We have the Petróleo Brasil, also two depots, the one with 400 pieces, one with 200. We have the Prospect Capital Corp, 1,839. Mainstream Capital, Starwoods, two depot, Apollo Commercial Real Estate. Then they have Vermilion Energy, 200 and 400. AGNC Investment, 400 and 200. 1,000 BlackRock Investment, two depots also with SLR Investment Corp, and 100 Mainstream Capital Corporation. That gives on the Swedish depot here 17,052.42. Another reason for the lower dividend received in this month, July month, is that some American stocks did have payout date on the 29th of July. But it takes some time for the money to be received by the Swedish bank, and then to Nordnet, and then to my account. So they will be in the start of August instead of. That is another reason, but that's something that happens when dividend is paid out late in the month. Then we have the Danish depot, let's see. Again, we have some bulkers, not so many, 1,117. It's 1,509 Danish. We have 600 ver million, and it gives 203.59 euro. That is equivalent to 2,397, and that gives a total of in Swedish krona for 19,450. And that is, the same, like I said, $1,895 American. So, it has been an average month in dividends. Not near a record, but quite decent amount received. Before we end this month, we had an announcement from Petróleo Brasil, and they said here before the Brazilian election in 2nd of October, they will have extraordinary large dividends payout, something around $2.6 per share. So we can expect to really set new records when we come to August and September months. So that will be very exciting to see. Thank you for watching this dividend report for July 2022.